Thousands of Indians protested on the streets of New Delhi to demand better safety measures for women.
It's still under treatment.
Violent demonstrations took place in
the
Indian capital.
It's very saddening that Nirbhaya has passed away.
She succumbed to her injuries because the scale of those injuries was very grave.